The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match and is for the National Wrestling All-Star World Heavyweight Championship!
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, you're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Take a look in his eyes. More than ready to become the standard bearer of this division.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
Social media buzzing as it always does when this competitor defends his title. This is gonna be good.
Introducing the challenger from Camden, New Jersey, weighing in at 219 pounds, the natural born Buddy Rogers. And his opponent from Hamburg, Germany, weighing in at 245 pounds, he is the National Wrestling All-Star World Heavyweight Champion, Carl Gold.
You win this title, you are a top name in this industry.
Ladies and gentlemen, we could possibly see the title change hands and a new champion crowned here tonight.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't you think you're putting the cart before the horse, Cole? The champ is the champ for a reason. That hasn't suddenly changed.
Got the leg and drops the elbow.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's an attitude behind it. Corey, what will be the determining factor in this 2 out of 3 falls match?
It's got to be a mental game. If you fall apart mentally after losing the first fall, the second...
Here's a cover!
And he breaks the count quickly.
Getting the shoulder up before 2 tells me the end is not near.
And back in the ring we go.
Setting it up. Nice neck breaker.
Big forearm.
Down he goes. is a little worse for wear now. Taking this to the floor.
Crashing down like that, having the wind knocked out of you, never a good time for that to happen.
Oh, colliding with the barricade. Makes him pay with a counter.
Five. Ooh, stiff punch. This is just disrespectful. And an elbow drop, too?
He thinks he has it. Powers through after two.
Somehow, some way. What a bionic elbow.
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
Ooh-hoo.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
It's been a smothering attack, keeping him ahead.
Inflicted.
Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
Will it be?
I think so.
No, kick out at two.
How? How?
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Up high.
Stops the attack with a hit to the gut. Oh, man.
There's a kind of neck breaker. Very effective.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near. Looking to put an end to this. Snap! Power driver. The title might change hands.
That's gotta be it. Two. Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
The title still hanging in the balance.
Resilience of a champion on display. And now the question runs in the mind, how am I gonna be able to end this?
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
From the top. Elbow drop. Good lord. Showing a lot of fury with these attacks. He's in non-stop attack mode.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Ooh.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Somehow he kicked out.
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will...
What's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, no, this is not where he wants to be.
Yeah, but can he roll on his body? Can he roll? Can he roll here? Abdominal stretch.
Fighting out of it.
That's one way to get out of it. The look in his eye here, folks.
On the top.
What? And that was a collision you don't want to be. on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block. Headlock. Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Uh-oh. Flashback! The champ has been taken to their limit.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Oh, my gosh, what impact.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
He's just on the wrong side of every maneuver.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
He saw that one coming.
Compromised position here. Quick return to the ring.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Oh my God, all the way to the outside.
That hurt.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Connects.
DDT! Looking for the victory! Two! And a kick out of two!
Getting out of that by the skin of their teeth.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
It into a takedown.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Here we go. On a splatter suplex.
Just breaking down the opponent.
No.
But champions need to finish the job.
Try to end it.
Play in the match, and the challenger gets a fall.
Catches him with a jawbreaker.
He deflects it right back.
Left hook in the mush.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
The challenger being outclassed here.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Ooh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
From the top.
Good Lord. In flight, showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Oh! He is having his way in this one now.
He's taking charge here.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
Headlock. Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Caught by the back of the elbow.
Whipped back into the ring.
Bam!
That'll ring your bell.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
Taking their time.
Measured knee drop.
Slipped out of the way.
That's
one scouted.
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him tap out. Not like this.
He's risking permanent damage.
He better think of a quick count.
Wait a minute. There it is.
That's a counter with style.
Oh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
And he's able to reverse.
Yeah. Trampling the opposition.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Pin attack for the championship.
The tap in retained.
Here is your winner, and still National Wrestling All-Star World Heavyweight Champion, Carl.
They're happy now, but I think they need to get evaluated.
Yeah, they were looking rough at the end of that, Corey.
In the heat of the match, your adrenaline's surging. Only after the win is when you realize what damage has been done.
Let's hope we can get an update on the winner soon.